Hi guys, it's Lovekins here, and I'm so excited because right now, or like, not right now, but soon, I'm leaving for Hawaii, and my dog looks so sad, and it's really heartbreaking, but I'm going to Hawaii. Anyways, you see this little, these little earrings and stuff on her. I'm just bedazzling her up for Hawaii. So real quick, I'm going to show you before I leave, and by the way, this is going to be the video for the whole trip, as you can tell, probably from the title. Okay, anyways, sorry, my friend texted me. Okay. Oh yeah. Okay, we'll get to that. Oh my gosh, I'm being like so distracted right now. I'm sorry guys. Okay, so first I'm gonna show you the webkits I'm gonna bring to Hawaii. So first I'm gonna bring Maya. And then I'm gonna bring Harley. And I don't wanna bring them out because it took a lot in there. And Kita. That's all the webkits I mean. And I'm going to bring her my personal bag and plan. So what I have in my personal bag is my iPad, which I'm recording on right now. So my charger, my Beats headphones, this underwater phone with my old phone in it. So yeah, that's what was beeping. And then yeah, so I'm going to be going to the airport soon. Bye! And here's my random shout out. Go subscribe to Candycakekinz because she still has 12 subscribers and I've known her since the days during Kins too. So. And I will be giving random shout outs throughout this trip. So yeah. Bye! Yeah. Yay. We are currently stopping for gas right now because my dad is driving me and my mom to the airport. So yeah.
Los Angeles International Airport is located.
So hi, it's Kita, and outside, oh my gosh, is the view, and it's really pretty, and we're gonna go do yoga, then go in the oceans. So hi guys, we were just at the beach, and now we're at the pool.
Yeah, I'm fine.
It's really fun. I forgot to record at the
what?
Beach. But I think we're going there tomorrow
we
or later
there,
today.
But, then we decided to go
this
to the
really
water sports because you can only do it at certain hours of the day.
They got this necklace from
the
hotel when I came here yesterday. So I put it on Harley. She looks super cute in it. So it's a sign that she actually went to Hawaii.
Look, guys. We found the Marriott cat mascot.
Hello there, guys. It's Harley. Let me put my bathing suit outside real quick. And today I'm going to be giving you my hotel room tour. And people are showing me from the pool. So first let's start with the balcony. It's really cool. It has a great view of the ocean, the island, and the pools. So yeah, screen door. Yeah, and this is our whole room. There's a chair here where my mom put all her stuff in. This is my bag. Yeah. Two beds, one for my mom. This is her bed. And this is my bed with my dog that I sleep with every night. Tahoe. I got my Tahoe, Maya, and Kita. This is our desk and the TV and the mirror. So, yeah. Awkward. My mom is taking a shower, so yeah. But that's the room tour for. Yeah. And we're going out to the city tonight, or like after this, when she takes a shower and gets ready. I might be recording there and bringing my backpack and bringing Kita, because she wants to go out to the city. Hi guys, I get to go to the city. Okay, yeah, shut up. I'm the start of this one. Anyways, so yeah. By the way, shout out to Paradisekinz because she works so hard with their channel. And please subscribe to her. Random shout out for this. Yep. We are at a luau in Hawaii. There's gonna be a buffet. Yay. Starbucks coffee. Girls. Hey guys, it's Maya the Brown Dog here. And today, I'm at the beach, and it's like 7:30 or something, 8, I think it's 8. Anyways, I'm at the beach, and it's super fun. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna go in the water, not me, Maya, because I don't feel like going, getting her all wet and giving her a bath. But I will go. We'll be going in the water, and it's going to be super fun. So I'm going to take, like, an underwater video of that, and it'll look so cool. So, let's
tell the world all the things we've done. Falling in love in the setting sun. I've got a song and a smile so bright. I'll make you wish you were here tonight. Hold on!
Guys, it's Kita, and we just got back from swimming with the dolphins. I'll show you a picture of the dolphins we swim with. So this is a dolphin named Kona, and yes, that's me right there. I don't really care if anybody sees my face because no one's gonna be like, okay, I'm getting weird. Okay, so here's a random shout out for E-Day. Well, it's been a couple of days since I did some shoutouts. Please go subscribe to Abbykins. I think it's 1414. I don't know. It'll be linked in this description. Every shoutout will be. And you should go to subscribe to Abbykins 1414 because she has been like my bestest friend ever since the day I started. And she's really nice and caring. And yeah. She's basically my best friend, so go to subscribe to her, yeah. Hashtag GoKinStudentNoDrama, yeah. So yeah, that's the updates for today. I'll actually give you like a little balcony time because you never really got to see. And at the end of this video, there are going to be some pictures that I did throughout the video, so yeah. Bye! So hi guys, it's Harley. Just move my phone right here. So right now my mom is at the pool and I have the whole hotel room to myself. And so at this time I thought I would tell you guys a story. Okay, so we rented a car today and we were going to go to the sacred beach. Okay. So we drove an hour up there, but we had to hike up there. Or down there, because it was mostly downhill. So I almost like passed out today. Okay. So then we were hiking down there. I was like, ugh, hope we do this, I'm dying. Because, like, in life, I'm not a hiker, okay? Just, no, I do terrible on hikes, so I did not want to do this. And, so we walked down, we're almost there, except my mom's like, oh, no, there's, like, a bunch of wasps on this trail. We can't go any farther. I'm like, what? What? So we walk all the way back, we walk all the way up, and, like, right when we were there, like, I started, like, panting, and I was just freaking out, having, like, a panic attack. I was so tired and so dehydrated. I'm better now. I took a shower and stuff, but then after that, we went out to get breakfast because I was starving, and then we went to the beach, and I almost passed out because I literally thought I was going to pass out and stuff because everything was dizzy, I was blacking out, and so... Yeah, now I'm at the hotel room alone, and I don't want to do anything else except just watch some KinzTube videos, play some Minecraft. But yeah, this is the story of how I almost passed out today. Yeah, bye! That's it. So hi guys, it's Kita, and I'm outside. It's been windy and thundering all night last night and stuff. So it's kind of windy this morning. But I'm here to tell you that our Hawaiian trip has come to an end. We are leaving later today, so I might get into some later videos. And at the end, there's going to be a bunch of pictures that, and my hair's getting in my face, I a bunch of pictures that I took. So yeah. Hi. So hey guys, it's Kita. We went souvenir shopping before we left, and by the way, our flight leaves at 9 p.m. Ugh, and we're gonna get there at 5 a.m., so this is probably gonna be uploaded a day or two after today. So I went to the souvenir shop, and this was super comfy. It's not a Webkinz because I actually tried to find one, but they didn't have any. And it's not only for the plane, it's probably just gonna be for me to sleep on too, like in normal bed, because it's super comfy. I got this little neck rest pillow. It's really comfy to just like, you know, lay on as a pillow or something, or just between your legs, or to hug, I don't know. But yeah, super soft, and it says Hawaii on it, so people know I got it from Hawaii. Yeah, it reminds me of Ariana Grande, doesn't it? Mr. Tahoe over here is not going to be replaced, don't worry.
Yeah.
So yeah. Bye. Oh, and by the way, I'm bringing Harley on the plane, so you might see some videos on the plane with Harley. So yeah, bye. Hey guys, it's Kita, Maya, and Harley, and we just got home. And there's my dog being super happy. Okay. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed my Hawaii trip. So yeah, it was a pretty interesting video. My dog is like sniffing everything, what the heck? But sorry I didn't record on the plane, I was sleeping the whole time because we got on there at like 9 and then we ended up like, I don't know. We were on the plane overnight. So yeah. Boop. Thanks for watching, please subscribe, bye!